When my parents watch the show, or my relatives in general, their whole medical background goes out the window. They just literally become fans. And every Tuesday morning after it airs, I have like a little conference call with my dad's office and all the secretaries and everybody, and they literally ask me questions about the previous night's episode, and I have to kind of explain things to them. And they never ever want spoilers, ever. Nobody wants to know what's going to happen. If I even attempt to tell them, well, it'll become clear in the next, this happen, they'll stop me. They don't want to know. So they're all just really into it as fans, just as fans of the TV show. The science stuff for them hasn't really come into it at all.